Good morning, people. I hope we're all being safe out there in these trying times that we're having. Today, I'm going to play two songs. I usually do two. Stevie Wonder and a group that I stumbled across. Don't know too much about them. I had a hard time finding anything out about them. Strange Weather is their name. And they sound like 80s group, though the album was put out in 2014. They have that very Tears for Fears. I didn't pay any attention to that kind of music, so I might be naming the wrong band. I don't know, but you may know better than me about who they sound like. But in the 80s, I wouldn't have given them a second thought, but I like them now, oddly enough. But hey, your tastes change over time. But we'll check them out in a second. But first and foremost, Stevie Wonder from 1980, Hotter Than July, Cash in Your Face. Always liked this song. Always liked that whole album, as far as that goes. But you can't not like Stevie Wonder, right? Don't really know why I'm playing this, just because. Needed to do some Stevie Wonder. And of course, these are not reactions. These are, you know this stuff. Never get one. No, I'll do it myself. You told me that I could have saved you a lot of time. Well, I talked to you in the past and said you could not discriminate. But I know some excuse you'll find. Because you're right and I said you might have the gas. But you can not get in your face. You know, I'm living again. She might have the gas. But you can not get in your face. sing it, Stevie. And now, what, I didn't even say the song, did I? It was, I just got talking about them and didn't say anything about them. Really, Strange Weather. Waters of Body is the name of the song. From the album Lonely Romance. 2014. And I just found it very different, interesting. You know how things strike you, and you really don't know why? It does have, to me, a very 80s sound. There's four songs that I found of theirs. One day on your back. Right? Who does this sound like? Your eyes leave them open. You watch the sky. I don't really know. It just, to me, it's 80s. Like, Tears for Fears is the only band name I can think of. You know I just like the there are many others. The vocal, the voice, very 80s, which didn't interest me at all back then. Still doesn't now, as far as those bands go. But for some reason, this kind of struck me. I like it. Now this vocal. Makes me think of David Bowie. Right. I get all kinds of stuff. Like the guitar, it made me think of 10cc. And of course, 2014, they're a very recent band. But hard to find any information about them. Couldn't find the lyrics. So there you have it. Some different stuff today. Stevie Wonder and Cash in Your Face. We don't want you kind of living in here. From Hotter Than July, 1980. And Waters of Body. I would have liked to got the lyrics to that. Strange Weather, the band. Lonely Romance, the album. 2014. Says New Age, so it's New Age to me. So that's it for today. Maybe I'll make another one. Maybe not. We shall see. All right. Thanks for dropping by. Again, be safe out there.